I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your progress toward Twitch claim drops. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.twitch.tv/drops/inventory, and then log into your Twitch account if you're not logged in already. I'll post this link in the description and pinned comment for anyone who needs it. Step 2. Make sure inventory is selected in the menu at the top of the screen. From here, you can scroll down to the drop section to see Twitch claim drops that you're making progress on and the exact percent complete associated with that progress. If there are drops where you've completed the progress, you'll see a Claim Now button on them. You can scroll down further to see Twitch drops that you've claimed and also currently available rewards. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.